your editorial member and editor in chief. Suppose I am going in by the editor in chief, and there is now options are manage article, manage review article. So if they go to the submitted article, okay. So there I have a few articles under review, under reviews. Now if I choose the first article, see this. Okay, from here I will take this article, and as you can see, there is only win reviewer. So if I want to send it to some editor from the editorial office, the editor in chief will send it from here. We have the list of the reviewers and flow is the list of the editor. So if I scroll down here, and if I suppose I am sending to myself as an editorial board member, okay, and I will send it to the review. So this article will go assigned successfully. You will click the button okay. Now when it goes, if I now see, just 1 second, okay. So okay, see it has gone there. From here, if I go to the I will log out it now from this editorial office. Okay, this is the message that I have got. Dear Dr. Lalit Gupta, we are inviting you to review the article. This. If you want to accept, then accept for the review, and you want to reject for the review. So I will accept it. Okay, article is accept. I will review. I will save the status. Okay, thanks. Now you will have to log in. Now I will, since I have sent it as an editorial board member, I will go to the editorial board profile. Okay, this is the journal that I have got the carcinoma surgery changes to the histologist. Okay. So I will download the article. Whenever I will download an article, suppose see, it will ask me to give me some time. Suppose it is giving me 0 to 10 days, 11 to 20 days. I will opt in the 0 to 10 days and I will save it. So the new column will come here for the comments. Okay. So if you see, the add comments option has come. So from the here in the add comments. Okay. I will accept the paper after, since I have already done, this is only a demo piece. So we have already published this article. I will go like this, accept the paper for the minor revision. I will say that now here I have the two things before doing it. I can either review it myself, or I can send to someone for the review. I am not doing review for myself and I am sending for the review. Suppose I am sending it to the, okay. Let me find out some reviewer for this paper. Okay, so I have sent it to myself as a reviewer now, and I will assign it to the reviewer. So this will go to now to the review, and when it goes to the review, okay. So when it goes to the review, I will get a message from here. The article is received for the review. Okay, so reviewer agrees to review the manuscript submitted, and you will have the issue. Now I will go this like. And from here, I will now log in to the reviewer ID my. So in the reviewer ID, I will have this type of articles from where I can download for the 0 to 10 days, and I will add the comment. Suppose I have reviewed the articles and I have accepted the paper after the minor revision, and I have written as the minor revision here only. And confidential to the editor, revision. Okay. So save and reviewed from the reviewer file. Now reviewed comment successfully saved. The very moment when I do, here happens two things. One is this, and one is that download the certificate. I can download the certificate for what I have reviewed. I will show you. See, this is the pandemic carcinoma surgery changes to the anesthesia. Download the certificate. I can download my certificate. Okay, so it is in the download part. If I show you here, you will get a PDF file that this awarded to the Dr. Lalit Gupta for this review process. Okay, this is how you get it for the review. Every certificate you will get for the review only, but not for the editorial. Now from, if you see in the mail, I have got a new message. Thank you for contribution in the IJCA. Now here I will get two types of messages. Thank you for your contribution in the IJCA. If for the peer review requisition, you should send it to the PubLog. And since here I am the editor as well as the reviewer. So if you, I send it this message only forward, I am just to forward it to the reviews at the rate pavlon.com. It will go, and if I send, it will go to the review for the problem. But since I would like now, since I am the editor of this article and I have sent some reviewer, I would like to get the editor credit for this article. Here I have gotten another the review. Lenny Gupta has completed the review. You can review this review by logging as editor in chief. So this message is same for the editor in chief as well as for the editor. They can send it from this forward to the edit review. Here you will get your edit review, and just you have to just submit it, nothing else. And then you send it to the Pavlon to get the credit. You will get another message from the Pavlon. You will get a message from the Pavlon. Please thank you. Your article has been submitted to the Pavlon, and it will go in the sometimes. Okay. So the within 5-7 minutes, you will get another message that your article has been submitted for the Pavlon. Now, if you go to the Pavlon, just like this, I will show you. So when you get another message from the Pavlon here, you just have to do nothing. You just log in yourself to the Pavlon. Okay. From here, if you can see, there is a notification, a review sent to the review Pavlon as well as this is my older address. As soon as my article that I've sent for the edits, it will get in my editor's record. It will be added as Dr. Satish has told you, and you will get another message from here that your review has been added or it is pending with us. So when you have done it like this, you can go again to the see. I have got the Pavlon's message. Edit Pavlon processing editorial record. Thank you for using the edit Pavlon. You are sending the message in response to your submission. You are now processing your editor record. Your editor is 284th in the queue. It will take around 18 hours to process your mail. So the same article now will be added to my the Pavlon ID as a editor's record. And from here you can see pending records. This is the same that I have sent to 53 record 18 hours, and then after that it will be added to my Pavlon record. So this is how our review process, Pavlon's review process goes. And from here you can see this all the article that we have reviewed, and these are the pending from here. And if I log out from here, just see again. So if I am showing you where the editor-in-chief from the board, how the article shows to us. So once it has been submitted, this is for the all the editors who are working on this. So I have this review articles, relied articles, under review, reviewed articles. So from suppose these are the accepted articles. So we can see which articles have been accepted, which has been reviewed, and which needs the re-revision. And from here, you can see the all those articles which have been sent again and again. So this article has been reviewed. Now the from under review, the status has been changed to the reviewed. And from here, you can check it now, the comments of the article. This is for the editors only. No one other can access. Now from here, you can see I have the comments. You can view the comments. So the comments are saying minor revision, as I have shown you. So this is like accept. Paper is accept minor revision, or you can accept it after the minor revision. This is how the review process goes. In case you have any doubt about this, how to get this Pavlon. Now, since you can go to the Pavlon, and from Pavlon, you can see all your activities, and here you have the permissions. As Dr. Satish has beautifully described most of this Pavlon, from here you will get the notification. Your review contribution in the Web of Science is this on the 3rd October, and from the every date, whatever you find, you can get it anywhere from it. Similarly, if you want to get it to the ORCID, you can just go to the ORCID website. You have just nothing, you have to sign it as continue. Here I have already signed it. So this is what I am getting. And if you go there I have added the researcher ID from the Web of Science. If you just click on this ID, you will go to the directly on the Pavlon page. There you have all your articles and publications, as well as all the things that you want to do for the peer review. This is how editorial board members, editorial board memberships, verified editors, record, verified reviews, everything what you have been, it will be automatically linked with the ORCID. So this is the thing which I need to explain to you about this EvoPub publication and how it works. Now, few things have been added to this, which I cannot show here, but I can tell you. if more than one reviewer are there. And initially what happens is whenever an article is submitted to this, then what happens, the articles get only to the one reviewer. Nowadays the things have been changed, the software. If you submit an article, it will goes more than, if you send it more than one, two or three, then it will goes to every reviewer. And you will get, and it will not be clear till you get the all the either two are selected or rejected, or all the three have given their verdict. And once you have get it, then only you can decide from the editor office. From editor office, you can send it to the editorial editor in chief office, from where he can accept and reject the final rejection, and it goes to the author. So this is how it works. If you have any question, you can ask me. Anyone wants to ask anything?
Thank you, sir.
Just give me 1 second. See, you have already added some articles in your, since you have seen, you have from their profile, if you see there is a peer review. Okay, if I go to any peer review that we have done in the past, and you have the record, if you click on any of the records that you have done, like, you will get the journal if it is, it has attached with a sublog. And from here, there is an option of the endorsement. I have already endorsed it. So you can see it in my profile. Like the editorial board members on the profile, they, you have to endorse it. If you can endorse it, then more and more our journal will be available and it will be endorsed by others on the sublog.
Sir,
taking the benefit of the peer review or the editorial board? They can endorse the journal, because whenever they add their article or their review on the Pavlon, then they, on clicking on the journal, there is always the endorse your journal. Suppose I cannot show you because I have already endorsed the journal. If I remove, yes, then only I can show you. Since I have already endorsed it, I cannot show you. Okay.